My name is Kellie Kainer. I'm the Assistant Clinical Director here in the Pavilion NICU. So my job responsibilities are to make sure that, you know, everything works well. I have, I help the managers get everything, accomplished. I help lead the managers as well as all the processes and things like that that occur here in the Pavilion NICU. One big thing that I've always stressed here in my staff, I mean everybody here knows very well, is I'm very hands-on and very involved. I don't micromanage, but I definitely let them know that I'm here for them. My door is always open. My office is right here in the front of the unit, so I'm always available to the staff. We do have weekly leadership team meetings where we meet directly with both the director of the unit and then myself and all the managers meet, as well as educators and clinical nurse specialists, just to see what needs to be done for that week and what upcoming projects and things like that are. And then of course there's monthly staff meetings, and we do safety huddles at the beginning and end of every shift so that everybody's kind of up on what's coming next.